Swansea substitute has waited a long time to get on the field, and I think the referee, Kevin Friend, is still debating whether to let him on. We've had about 5 minutes of play while he's been standing there. There have been two Arsenal corners. Arsenal now have a free kick down on their left-hand side, and still Swansea make, well, wait to make this change, and finally, Gomis is coming on. And his first job will be to go back and defend, because Arsenal have a free kick. And Swansea have made their substitution, but wait, the referee wants the free kick retaken. I think it's Key who's come off, actually.
It is,
the
player
I was talking about. Anyway, Arsenal with the free kick, Cazorla drifts it in. Volleyed away by Gomis, I think. He's just made his first contribution. But can he go up front and perhaps steal something on the break for Swansea in this last, what, 17 minutes? Arsenal have had by far the better of the second half. Haven't managed to score, at least not yet. Ramsey has the ball on the far side and he's found Bellerin. Remember, Arsenal go to Old Trafford at the weekend, then they've got Sunderland and West Brom here as they pursue second place. It's Cazorla just inside the touchline, left-hand side. Plays it to Sanchez. Oh, it's a great ball by Sanchez. Oh, it could be a penalty. Monreal, was it who went down? No, Arsene Wenger spreads his hands wide and looks at the assistant referee on this side. In fact, Arsenal just want to get on with it because they've got a corner anyway. I wouldn't mind Steve Claridge coming back on that in just a minute, but let's wait and see what happens from the corner, which Cazorla is going to take. Mertesacker has come forward for Arsenal. It's a crowded area, it's long, and taken by Fabianski. Now, was that a penalty shot?
Well, the problem is that Monreal gets his shot off, doesn't he? And that's what takes it somewhat away from the keeper. I think there's certainly contact, and as he's falling, he's managed to poke a leg out and gets a shot off. I think that's what's taking it away from Kevin Friend giving a penalty there.
Well, Swansea have got away with that. They're also in possession with Richards. He's found Jack Cork in the centre of the field, to Shelby in the centre circle, looking for Gomis, who couldn't be expected to really do very much with that. Well, certainly the crowd, with 15 minutes to go, are more animated than they've been all evening here at the Emirates, urging Arsenal forward with Ozil on the halfway line. Ozil to Sanchez, a through.